Hey guys, it's Girida here for Phonelicious, and today in this video, I'll unbox the HRX band from Xiaomi and I'll show you the box contents and also I'll give you my first impressions of this fitness band. Xiaomi is a world leader in fitness tracker manufacturing and selling. And now in India, they have the Fitness Band 1 and also the Mi Band 2. Following the Mi Band 2, they now have introduced the HRX band, which is in collaboration with Hrithik Roshan's HRX brand. So let's go ahead and open up the box of this HRX band and I'll show you the contents of this box in brief. The box looks standard Xiaomi packaging. It is small and it is kind of minimalistic in design. It has lots of information at the back of it. So inside the box, the first thing you would see is this tracker, and behind this tracker you also find the fitness band by itself, and also there is a cable to charge it. So this is a proprietary cable. If you lose it, you will have to buy it again from Xiaomi. Apart from this, you will also get the user manual in English. Well, the band is quite identical to what we have seen in the Mi Band 2. The only difference you would see here is the little branding for HRX that's done near the clip which fits in the band in your hand. So the tracker is of the same size from what we have seen in the Mi Band 2. If you want, you can actually use your old Mi Band 2's band as well. But then there is a major difference here. The older Mi Band 2 had the heart rate sensor and the HRX band does not have the heart rate sensor, and hence the price reduction of around 700 rupees. Just like what we have seen in the Mi Band 2, the HRX band has also got an OLED display, which is very light on power consumption. And in my experience with the Mi Band 2, I found that this gives me around 20 days of battery life on a single charge. And I expect the HRX band to give me a battery life of more than 30 days because of the reason that it doesn't have an heart rate monitor. At a flick of a wrist, you can see the time, and also tapping on the small touch area below the display will show you information like your steps and also your distance. I have been using the Mi Band 2 for quite some time now, and I can tell that the Mi Band 2 is one of the most accurate fitness bands I have used, and I feel that the HRX band must also give me the same kind of result. So let me wear it for a couple of weeks and I'll use it as my primary fitness tracker band, and I'll come back to you and tell you all about it. For now, all you have to know is that this band tracks your steps and tracks your distance, and also if you are doing some kind of a fitness activity, you can actually start the activity through the app in the Mi Fitness Band. This band will also show you all your notifications from your mobile, be it WhatsApp, Telegram, Facebook, or any social media application, or just phone calls, or even your regular SMS. So all your notification can be seen on this band. So that's about it. I think Xiaomi has priced this band competitively, and if you're looking for a fitness band and you don't worry much about the heart rate part of it, you can actually go ahead and buy it out. And also I'll be putting a detailed review of the HRX band later on in this channel. So make sure to subscribe to my channel Phonelicious, and until I catch up with you on the next video, this is Giridhar signing off. Goodbye.